Hello guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men, their needed uprise.
Dear men going their own way, dear newcomers, dear viewers, listeners, happy to talk to you again, as always, on the weekly. This time the shared content will be about the essentials of what could be defined as manhood. What defines a man can be summed up by few words. Some say courage, honor, others strength or brains. Some even go for creativity and passion. But to me, the main word of what defines a man above all can be reduced to a single and simple expression: having discipline. Yes, this definition transcends and links with all other areas and previous virtues. Reaching a peak in whatever expertise you have is the gate to near unlimited possibilities. Existing since centuries, millennia, men worked their asses off so that they could get food on the table, invent and innovate building machines, equipment to ease up tasks in all areas of life. Dedication or discipline are the way to go. That's what separates the mediocre from the best. More than anything else, genetics, social conditions, lack or pile of money, discipline is what makes the weak from the strong. It allows to reach another height of manhood. Being the best you can be in what you do through regular, maybe even small, tasks. Indeed, this should be added to some strategy, as doing dumb things frequently will only lead to being better at dumb things, right? A combination of discipline and strategy can then be reduced to the single word of improvement. Monks wanting to improve, apply daily discipline to reach other planes of existence, manage their daily lives. More than ever, being able to navigate, swim into the unbearable noise and sirens of consumption, laziness is crucial, and all men are capable to do so. That's what defines the fit guy in top shape from the regular Joe, the renowned scientist from the lazy scholar. In this era of hashtag MeToo and the like, unbearable state taxes, corporation scams and frauds, divorce rape, lack of direction and other weird situations, being able to have a clear mind as a man is what will ensure resisting the best you can against the external threats you face on the daily. By having discipline and applying basic principles, you can for sure make your life better than you would have expected in the end. To that effect, here are a few simple tips. 1. Build a list of all the main things you plan to do in life. Use categories such as finances, health, relationships, etc. Also add for each goal a priority level based on what's the most important to you and when you estimate it can be finished within the next 2 weeks, maybe in the next 3 months or 5 years. Only you knows. 2. Split each goal into tiny actions. It may be registering to a language course, reading one page of a book, registering for a gym membership, etc. 3. Act upon these defined actions. And 4. Reflect on your mistakes, missing actions or delayed. By reviewing regularly your activities weekly or bi-weekly, how far you are at that time in terms of progress and knowing what are the corrective actions to proceed reaching the desired goal. By these 4 simple points, you can as safely as possible reach what you want to. There is no denying about the difficulty based on what you expect to do, of course, but your path and the process in place will for sure guarantee your progress compared to not applying this discipline at all. You will go further in your goals by using such process. As men going their own way, or should I say their own ways, we have the potential and the available time needed to reach our goals, take back our dreams and have the life we dream about. For those stuck into the matrix, still sleeping and in the mist, if they do not wake up, we have to help them too. That's the purpose of my video and shared content making, giving to all men their needed uprise. So I wish you the best on your path of discipline and improvement, folks, and see you next time.
And that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the Swan, leading men till dawn, and even beyond. Thanks for the audience.